Karma. Myself these days, I'm all in a rage. Frustrated writer's block got me falling a page. I'm caught in a day, sitting here trying to fall into fame all in a day. But that's my ego getting all in the way. And lately, I feel like I'm just caught in a maze. My only way out is through a bottle of pain and a pot of the haze. Take caution to say whatever's part of my brain, but I'm partial to rum, so please pardon the sway. Censor myself through my third eye, but all I see is sucking niggas for the third time. Claiming that they the truth and never heard of I. Google me and I'll sit back and wait on your third lie. Like I'm way beyond aware, I call it bird's eye. And I'm way beyond prepared, I kept my church ties and kept the word in mind to learn the lines and murder lies and verbalize that I'm certified to move my dirty Nikes through the dirt and ice. So here we go. Not quite myself these days. I'm all in a rage. Frustrated writer's block got me falling a page. I thought of my mom, so I called her to say hey. She told me be calm and behave. Then she started to say, remember when you had that dream that I fell in a pothole and you told me to stop working and I was not sold? Yeah. Well, I was thinking of your grandma's death and I got hot, so I went to the bathroom and fainted. Now I'm in the hospital. Damn. I just wanted her safe. I'm working two jobs for her car to get paid and my cardigan suede. Didn't want the tears to fall in my face, but then again, that's just my ego getting all in the way. And now, she gotta get surgery on her eyelid. Like, damn God, was it something that I did? Then she started to pray and gave him grace. Told me she can still see, so we're walking with faith. So here we go.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Okay, bye-bye.